Welcome to Strategy at Work 2019. I want to start by saying ideas are fantastic, but what it takes to transform ideas into reality.
You don't know exactly how the future is going to be, but the ability to adapt when that future comes and confronts you and to make a success of it, I think is key. So it means an open mind, strong analytical skills, and the ability to change.
I remember when I took over 3M back 20 years ago, and the company wasn't performing, but they thought they were performing. And in this case, I had to confront the leadership team with the reality of our performance that they didn't want to believe was happening, which wasn't very good. And so this was sort of a one conference room at a time effort.
Today, what we're finding is you need to have an operating environment where people are more empowered on the front line. Because if all an organization is a collection of people, you empower them, you develop them, you reward them, they'll lead the company in the right direction for the future.
The critical component in driving successful transformation through leaders is to have all leaders own the transformation and then have each leader within each function understand what they need to commit to and execute against to make that successful.
And at the same time, what they also need to do is they realize what got them here would not get them to the next level. They need to go through their own personal transformation.
We've never really been taught how to fail, you know, or make the wrong decision. So failure has to be willing to be had by the leaders. Leadership needs to stand up and say, we thought this was the right decision, or this was the right product launch, or this was the right market to go into, or the right customer segment to pursue, and we weren't right. And so if a leader stands up and does that, it's showing that, oh, it's okay, and I can be honest and a little vulnerable and transparent and be sort of emotionally available to, we didn't get it right, but we're gonna pivot. And so then everybody feels like, look, I'm gonna try this. If I don't get it right, you know, there's no risk. My executive is saying we didn't get it right.
One of the biggest obstacles that companies face when they're in transformation is the people. It's always the people. What you wanna do is recognize that every time you're trying to do something new, you're saying to all the people who work for you, let's go climb that mountain. But right now, it's not their mountain, it's only yours. And so one of the ways you get that buy-in is help them see that mountain over there in such a way that the people who work with you are saying, you know what, that's not your mountain, that's my mountain too. Let's go climb it together.